This video is about to add someone to our WhatsApp community. Now, one way to add someone to your WhatsApp community is through your WhatsApp group. And this is if the person is a member of your group. So they will automatically be added to your community after adding your group to your community. And you can add your group to your community when you're creating your community or after creating your community. And to add your group after creating your community, you can go to your community home screen and tap these three dots and add your group under manage groups. You can also come down here and add your group under other groups. Another way to add someone to your WhatsApp community is through this community home screen. And as you can see, you can invite new members through an invite link or through a QR code. And you can also tap these three dots and invite new members under view members. And when you see your community as an announcement group, you can add members on the group home screen through these three dots or through this add button. You can also come down here and add them under add participants or invite them via a link. And to remove someone from your WhatsApp community, you can just remove the group where they are a member under manage groups. You can also go to the group home screen and remove them individually below here. You can also remove individual members under view members on the community home screen. Now, if you find this video helpful, like it, and if you want to grow and succeed on WhatsApp and other social media platforms, ensure you subscribe to this channel for more videos.